In this short video, we will demonstrate the flexibility and the performance of Topaz 64 and UltraVision Touch for using live TFM together with Toft for carbon steel weld inspection. For our demonstration, we are using a weld specimen with a wall thickness of 19 millimeters or 3/4 inch. It contains typical manufacturing flaws, a lack of fusion, incomplete penetration, a toe crack, and a cluster of porosity. The inspection is performed with live TFM from both sides of the weld and a Toft pair in a single scanning sequence. The live TFM frames are generated from 2 5 MHz 64 element linear arrays on shear wave wedges. The Toft signals are generated by 5 MHz conventional UT probes on L wave wedges. The ZTEC weld crawler is used to carry all the probes for a one-line scanning sequence, but the Topaz 64 and the onboard software also integrate smoothly with other encoded and motorized scanning mechanisms. The two live TFM frames and the Toft signal are recorded simultaneously at scanning speed around 25 millimeters per second, while recording frames every millimeter. This speed is very similar to two-sided standard phase array with similar inspection parameters. The total data file size for this type of weld is around 350 megabytes for a weld length of 1 meter. After recording, the UltraVision Touch software can be used to review the data, either on the Topaz 64 unit or on a separate computer. Upon loading the data file, we get an overview of the two TFM channels for upstream and downstream, and the Toft channel in the middle. By moving the data cursor along the scan axis, the four manufacturing flaws are clearly detected on the TFM frames and the Toft signal. Since each of the TFM data groups includes full volumetric data, we can also use the projection views for efficient analysis of each indication and for flaw characterization and sizing. The upcoming version of the onboard UltraVision Touch software allows the user to be even more efficient for data analysis. As shown in the dedicated Toft layout, mouse operation is now supported for zooming, for positioning the cursors, and for customizing the view layout, exactly like in our UltraVision Classic software.